Here's what I see. I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. That's the horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn. A new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Guys, this'll be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
Did we just lose yellow? Coming up on the quarry.
Woohoo! Blue, thread the needle with me.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. First to the festival wins. So let's go! Don't sweat it, the Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here. Oh yeah! Drivers coming from everywhere. Now it's a party.
Ready and raring. Great. Okay. Do we have Mad Dog here? Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be? Exactly my choice as well. We'll talk all about why later. Right now, we need to get you racing. All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster. For your first race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, Mad Dog. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Hey, Mad Dog. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. I've put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn right.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You're having a laugh. They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. Let's step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone.
Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series. Around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. It is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
200 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at
our friend over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else.
Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you?
Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt. Nice. The Subaru. That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
Thank you. Yes! First race in the bag. How do you feel?
Dirty.
Brilliant.